All right, guys, we are in front of the middle building and we're about to pray.
Our Father and our God, we come first of all recognizing your awesome power. God, we thank you for being God.
Yes.
Lord, we thank you for protecting this city. Lord, we thank you for just giving us our daily bread. Now, Master, as we come before you today, we lift you up and we give you all honor and praise. We lift up this city, God, and give glory to you for what you're doing here. Lord, we don't understand sometimes things that happen, but we know that you're in it.
Yes.
And we know that all things work together for the good. So, Father, we look for the good in all of this. Now, we continue to ask your blessings upon our children in this city. We ask that you would protect them, give them safety. But help us to understand that that has happened, Father. For we pray not only for the victim, but we pray for the one who committed this act. God, we just lift him up to you as well, asking that with all that we say and do, that you would be in the midst. Now, Master, we stand here today holding hands of the community, and we're just praying for this city and this mayor, this police department, and all these parents who feel hurt right now. God, we just ask that you would comfort them, because we know you are a God of comfort. Now, Lord, all of these things that we petition you on this morning for safety, for togetherness, we give you the glory for it, and we ask it all in the name, the matchless name of your Son, Jesus the Christ.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Stay where you are for the future. You guys, please share this video, and God, please be with you.
Bro,
we're not done yet.